particular system, we've got a recirculation loop. That's on
I'm currently in the Renewable Specialist program.
In a circle.
So we go into solar thermal.
About 400 feet away from where the water
geothermal.
Is. So if we've seen a tremendous demand, especially for the specialist position,
keeps a pump circulating.
It's hard to find people with these particular set of skills.
That's good.
We have finite resources and we're using them incredibly fast. We can't keep doing that forever. There's gonna have to be some change in the way we're doing things, and I just wanna be a part of that. It's less expensive than the universities.
12 times a quarter.
The teachers are great. I like learning hands-on versus everything in theory.
We've got lots of different types of collectors and lots of different types of equipment. They get the opportunity to see a lot of different things and to put in a lot of things. People don't know whether solar's gonna work for them, and so you need someone to go out to your house and really answer your questions in an informed and educated way.
Because you are making a difference. I mean, you're helping to clean up the earth by not using fossil fuels. The renewables is just overall a good thing for everyone, I believe. I'd be really proud of that.